Strategic Command HQ to Storm Team. There is a team in battle. Go back them up. Insects have on each other.
Although the reappearance of giant insects was at first thought to be an isolated incident, we must now weigh it against the presence of ravagers on the moon. Certainly these two events are somehow connected. Has been
retransmission from Command HQ. We have a big problem. The Ravager fleet is on the move.
What'd you say?
They have left the moon for the Earth.
Damn it. Who has the means to fight off 10 motherships? Even with the EDF's increased strength, we don't have the manpower.
Tracking systems at all locations are locked on. All silos, open. Missiles, ready to launch.
Startup sequence of Equator Linear Cannon has commenced. We will try to defeat the motherships by aiming for their atmospheric entry.
When the linear cannon fires, the long-distance Tempest attack will begin.
Still, we can't hope to destroy them all. This is gonna be hell.